Okay, so today I just discovered that tomato is not a vegetable, but a fruit. Then why did he lie to me?